Hello and welcome back to
Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Let's continue where we left off. Alright.
I really don't remember where I left off. See, what can I do? Crafting. Ooh, I can make a second one? No, I need a humpback whale skin. I need a deer hide and a... I need two deer hides. Health upgrade. And then a great white shark bone. Pistol ammo pouch? Really? I can make that right now. There we go. Dart. Oh, I need a dart. Smoke bomb, I need a... Hootia hide. And look at all this shit. I got myself an upgrade of... pistol. Not bad, extra pistol. I like that. Start mission, shall we? Alright, let's do this!
Morning, Kenway. Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm going to teach you how to sail her right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Your helmsman, Kenway.
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers? There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseen them from prick to stern.
I dug his grave with a silver space around my soul. I dug his grave with a silver space.
Right. Hey, ready to order. She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
Momentate, senor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English!
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandlot. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Pretty funny.
Take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Solid here. I'm looking for a prize that will set me up for life.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
I'll be a man of poverty and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go. Nassau is the place for me. Not it.
You ever dreamed of the place for? A ship. So full of gold and silver and discs.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
I got rum this time.
With what we have taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
It's like the weak shall eat the strong. I mean, the strong shall eat the weak. Huh. That boat has not sank yet. It's taking its time. Oh! How did I do that?
Captain Strick!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Crowd it all on!
Crowd on all the sail we have!
To starboard! Starboard cast the drift here, Captain!
I feel like I have been on this island before. Or just me.
Prove it,
I'm gonna play another hour and then I'm gonna go to sleep.
Avoid beating, guys! Fire!
at least I repair my boat. Coming to me or running away?
Fire! Reload. Won't miss next time.
Seems to be running away.
Loose and trim two! Trim two! Fill those sails! There we go, wood.